Hafa Day, everyone. It's another amazing brain teaser with the Academic Challenge Bowl. Woo! I'm your host, Terry Perez, and this is my student co-host.
Hello, everyone. My name is Dominique Rivera, and in this episode, we have St. John's versus Father Duenas.
Let's get to it! Welcome, players. Before we begin, let's find out who you are. Tell us your name and your grade.
And let's start with St. John's.
My name is Raylene De Benedictus, and I'm in 9th grade.
I am Kelvin Lee, and I am in 10th grade.
My name's Ella Gale, and I'm in 9th grade.
My name is Jacob Jackson, and I'm in 10th grade.
All right, thank you. And let's go with Father Duenas.
My name is Kieran Toe, and I'm in 12th grade.
My name is Napu Blas, and I am in 11th grade.
My name is Brian Galang, and I am in 11th grade.
My name is Elijah Lazama, and I'm in 12th grade.
In the first round, each question is worth 10 points, and when time is up, you will hear this.
Time's up.
Thank you. Let's begin with round one and the first question. The first question is medical slang. What does the slang abbreviation in this example? Sheila was exceedingly nervous and unbearably emotional after she had OD'd on chocolate cake. That's Father Duenas. Kieran.
Overdosed.
Correct. Drama. Elizabethan drama is associated with what country? Father Duenas. Napu.
The United Kingdom.
Yes, England. Colonies. What New World colony was named for the queen consort, Henrietta Maria? Father Duenas. Napu.
Maryland.
Correct. The eye. Light, okay, this is multiple choice. The light does not pass through the A, lens, B, pupil, C, retina, D, cornea, E, vitreous humor. And that was St. John's. Raylene.
Retina.
Correct. Correct. That was correct. Temporary headquarters. The first home of the U.S. government was on what New York street? Now note, that was Father Duenas. Napu.
Wall Street.
Correct. Joseph Stalin mistakenly assumed that Hitler would not attack the USSR until what country had been That was Father Duenas. Napu.
Great Britain.
Correct. Subatomic particles. What is the charge of an antiproton? Father Duenas. Kieran.
-1.
Correct. Name the terrestrial biome dominated by trees that shed their leaves. That's Father Duenas. Kieran.
-Deciduous.
Correct. Advice. What modern expression is equivalent to this one penned in the 16th century? Always measure many before you cut any. Father Duenas, that's Brian.
Measure twice, cut once.
Correct. Stage shows. A jointed puppet manipulated by strings or that was Father Duenas. Napu.
Marionette.
Correct. Phrases. What kind of phrase begins this sentence? For entertainment, the great auk juggled anchovies to the delight of his audience. Father Duenas. Napu.
Prepositional phrase?
Correct. Forests. In what state are both the Custer and Black Hills National Father Duenas.
South Dakota.
Napu. Hang
Sorry.
On. Go ahead.
South Dakota.
Correct. National parks. The three U.S. national parks in the Sierra Nevada are Yosemite, Kings Canyon, and Father Duenas. Napu?
Sequoia.
Correct. In contrast to agricultural societies which rely mainly on domesticated species, what is the hyphenated name for a primitive society? And that is St. John's. I believe that was Jacob.
Hunter-gatherers.
Correct. Chairman. Mao Zedong was one of the 12 founding members of what political... Father Duenas?
The Communist.
Oh, I'm sorry, say it again.
Communist.
Correct. Through what process does heat travel through a vacuum? That was St. John's, Jacob.
Radiation.
Correct. Triangles. In an isosceles triangle, the vertex angle is between the two sides called what? Father Duenas, Kieran.
The legs.
Perfect. Correct. Sorry. Music vocabulary. Name the instrumental part that supports a solo vocal part of a song. Father Duenas, Kieran.
Accompaniment.
Correct. Prior to a law passed in 1924 granting them citizenship, many people of what ethnic origin were considered members of, quote, domestic independent, that was St. John's, Jacob.
Native Americans.
Correct. You guys are great. Historical attractions. In what state are forts Harrod and Boonesboro located as, and that is Father Duenas, not
Kentucky.
Correct. Presidential powers. What power of the president for eliminating the punishments of convicted criminals is, that's Father Duenas, Kieran.
Pardon?
Correct. On your body, above the shoulders, what is an example of, quote, definitive hair, end quote, hair that grows to a certain length and then ceases growing? And that's St. John's, that was Jacob.
Eyebrows?
Correct. Poems. This illustrates what kind of poem? Today, your surface is a mirror where the sky bends to see itself. Father Duenas, Napu.
Haiku.
Correct. Mideast paddling. If you paddled directly from Yemen to Sudan, you would cross what sea? Father Duenas, Napu.
The Red Sea.
Correct. Animal teeth. What kind of teeth do beavers use to cut down trees? Oh, Father Duane is Brian.
Incisors?
Correct. Education. The term higher education usually refers to education beyond what level? Father Duane is Kieran.
High school?
Correct. Imagery. Gustatory imagery appeals to what sense? And that is Father Duenas Napu.
Taste.
Correct. Science of sorts. Name the pseudoscience based on the belief that human affairs and personalities are influenced by the positions of stars. And that was St. John's. Jacob.
Astrology.
Correct. Last question. Carboniferous creatures. What class of vertebrates that appeared during Carboniferous times have scaly hides that protect them against predators and eggs covered with protective that was Father Duenas Napu.
Reptiles.
Correct. The current score is St. John's School with 60 points and Father Duenas with 230 points. Now it's time for the lightning round. Father Duenas, since you're the school with the highest points, you get to choose which category you want to play. You can choose either politics or literature, and you will need to choose one representative who will be answering for your team.
All right.
So what's your category and who will be answering for you?
We'd like to choose politics.
Okay.
And I will be answering for FD, not
okay.
The boss.
Perfect. You will have 1 minute, a total of 1 minute and 10 seconds to answer. Okay. Each question is worth 10 points for a possible total of 100 points. Remember, only one person can answer. You can pass, and if we have time, I can go back and repeat that question. Okay. Your time begins now. The United States is a democracy, China is a communist government. What do you call the type of government that has a king and or queen?
Monarchy.
Correct. When Corazon Aquino and the people of the Philippines protested the Philippine dictator Ferdinand Marcos, they had a popular catchphrase they chanted. What was it?
Pass.
If the president and vice president is unable to perform their duties, who's next in line?
Speaker of the House.
Correct. A popular modern musical features one of the founding forefathers. Which forefather is it?
Hamilton.
Correct. The Constitution of the United States. You need to fill in the blank. We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect?
Union.
Correct. Monarchs appoint officers as they see fit in an aristocracy. What do you call an aristocracy when it is corrupted?
Pass.
What ancient civilization created the democracy?
Greece.
Correct. When did the Democratic and Republican parties come about? This is two answers.
Pass.
Time's up.
All right, time is up. You answered 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 correctly for a total of 50 points. The answers you missed or you passed, this is good for you guys to listen to and just kind of take note of. Corazon Aquino, their power chant was people power or Laban. The other one you passed was monarchs, a corrupt aristocracy is an oligarchy. The Democrat, that was a tough one. It was a two-part question. Democratic Party started in 1821. The Republican Party is a little bit younger, 1854. Now it's time for St. John's Lightning Round. Your category is literature. You'll need to choose a representative who will be answering for your team so you can discuss.
All right, then I'll try the literature.
Oh, you got this, Kelvin. Don't worry about it. So remember, Kelvin, you're the only one. There's no discussion. You're the only one that can answer, and you can pass, and if we have time, we'll go back.
Okay.
Okay? So breathe. You got this. And even if you don't get it, it's okay.
All right.
All right. So your time begins now. Who is the writer of the poem, The Raven?
Edgar Allan Poe.
Correct. What type of Japanese drama is performed in masks and costumes that use slow movements, poetic language with a monotonous tone?
Pass.
Okay. In Shakespeare's As You Like It, this character recites his popular monologue, all the world's a stage and all the men and women merely players.
Pass.
Okay. Hindu scriptures and classical Indian epic poems were written in this ancient Indo-European language.
Pass.
First published in 1988, The Alchemist is a best-selling novel by what Brazilian author?
Pass.
According to Forbes magazine in 2004, who was the first person to become a billionaire by writing books?
J.K. Rowling?
Correct. The fictional character Sherlock Holmes was always at odds with this arch nemesis.
John Clay?
Ooh, incorrect. Who invented the well-known character Robinson Crusoe?
Pass.
Which pharaoh was the first historically confirmed female pharaoh?
Cleopatra.
Time's up.
Incorrect. All right, you got one correct for 10 points. Or two correct, sorry. You got two correct for 20 points. Let me go over the questions that you either passed or got incorrect. So what type of Japanese drama is performed in masks and costumes? It's monotonous, it's no theater, N-O-H, no theater. In Shakespeare, As You Like It, the All the World's the Stage character, his name is Jaques or Jakes, he's also known as Jakes. The Indo-European language that Hindu scriptures and classical Indian epic poems were written in is called Sanskrit. The Alchemist was written by the Brazilian author named Paulo Coelho. The fictional character that Sherlock Holmes was always at odds with was Professor Moriarty. And the pharaoh that was the first historically confirmed female pharaoh is Sobek Nefru. You got two correct, 20 points, fabulous. That's the end of the first lightning round, the current score. We've got St. John's with 80 points and Father Duenas with 280 points. Congratulations, players, so far. The Academic Challenge Bowl will be right back after this break.
Hi everyone, welcome back to the second half of the Academic Challenge Bowl. The current score is St. John's with 80 points and Father Duaneus with 280 points. And I see we have some substitutions, so if you guys could introduce yourselves, your name and your grade.
My name is Alexander Gale and I am a junior.
My name is Jin Chung and I am a junior.
My name is Lulu and I'm a junior as well.
My name is Elizabeth Chua and I'm a junior.
All right, thank you. The second round questions are worth 20 points. You guys have 5 seconds to answer the questions, and you have 20 seconds to answer if there are any math questions. And with that, let's have round two begin. What is the term for a group of 6 offspring born in a single birth? Father Duaneus Napu?
6 tuplets.
That is correct. Spanish marriages. In 1469, the Queen of Castile married the monarch of what eastern Spanish? Father Duaneus Napu?
Aragon.
That is correct. Vocabulary. What word rhyming with unbend means to praise? St. John's Alex?
Commend.
That is correct. Missive abbreviations. What is the abbreviation for these French words? Respondez, s'il vous plaît. Father Duaneus Kieran?
RSVP.
That is correct. Putrid puns, multiple choice. According to the punster, how do you get your guests to enter your home? A, vitamin, B, shampoo, C, toboggan. Father Duaneus Napu?
A.
That is correct. Bays, the Bay of Biscay is adjacent to what ocean? Sky. Father Duaneus Napu?
Atlantic Ocean.
That is correct. Deserts, name the great desert of northern China and southeast. Father Duaneus Kieran?
The Gobi Desert.
That is correct. A shore thing, multiple choice. Which is mostly bordered by water to its west, its east, and its south? A, Italy, B, St. John's Alex?
A.
That is correct. Magnets. A bar magnet has poles on its opposite ends. What kind of magnet has a U? St. John's Alex?
Horseshoe.
That is correct. In 2018, 12 boys on a soccer team, multiple choice. In 2018, 12 boys on a soccer team and their coach were rescued from a cave in A, La. Father Duaneus Napu?
Thailand.
That is correct. Zoology, multiple choice. A feral creature, A, lives in trees, B, has no coloring, C, St. John's Alex?
Lives in the wild.
That's correct. Art forms. These are examples of what category of paintings? Hans Holbein the Younger's Sir Thomas More, John Singer Sargent's Madame X, Gilbert Stuart's Thomas Jefferson, Father Duaneus Kieran?
Portraits.
That is correct. North American archipelagos. Cape Hatteras, North Carolina, is the nearest mainland to what British overseas territory? Father Duaneus Napu?
Bermuda.
That is correct. Governmental adjectives. What political office is indicated by the first adjective in this sentence? In his gubernatorial, Father Duaneus Napu?
Governor.
That is correct. Fortune seekers. The nickname for participants in the California Gold Rush refers to what? St. John's Alex?
1849.
That is correct. Pronouns. What reciprocal pronoun includes the word another? St. John's Liz?
One another.
That is correct. Poems. Edgar Allan Poe's poem, The Raven, takes place in what month? Father Duaneus Napu?
December.
That is correct. Spelling, multiple choice. A tapering pillar-like monument is an A, O-B-E-L-I-S-K, B, O, Father Duaneus Napu?
A.
That is correct. Czars, multiple choice. Who held the title of Czar? A, Henry the Eighth, B, Nicholas the Second, C, St. John's Alex?
B.
That is correct. Japanese entertainers. What color of makeup covers most of a geisha's face? Father Duaneus Kieran?
White.
That is correct. Presidential writings. What president wrote this?
Thomas Jefferson?
That is correct. Nice hunch. All right. What term may indicate either an ionized gas that is the fourth state of matter or the St. John's Gin?
Plasma.
That is correct. Elections. Roman Catholic cardinals meet in a conclave to St. John's Gin?
Pope.
That is correct. This is from what story? It has come to his knowledge that a foolish and wicked rumor had been circulated at the time of Boxer's removal. St. John's Gin?
Anglehorn.
That is correct. Asian rulers, the Minamoto, Fujiwara, Imperial, and Ashikaga shoguns are part of the history of what? Father Duenas Napu?
Japan.
That is correct. Volcanic mountains. Glass Mountain in California was named for what kind of volcanic? St. John's, Alex?
Obsidian.
That is correct. The Renaissance was not only a sweeping artistic and philosophical movement, but it also provided the names for the St. John's.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
That is correct. Botanical schedules. A diurnal flower opens during what part of a St. John's, Alex?
Day.
That is correct. Light devices, multiple choice. What is used to break up white light into its components? St. John's Gin?
A prism.
That is correct. And that was my last question. The current score is St. John's with 380 points and Father Duenas with 560 points. And now it's time for the lightning round. Father Duenas, since you're the school with the highest points, you get to choose which category you want to play. You can choose either anthropology or physics.
We will take physics.
All right, and who will be representing your team?
I will.
Kieran will take.
Yes.
Kieran, okay. You guys have 1 minute and 10 seconds to answer. Each question is worth 20 points for a possible total of 200 points. And you can pass at any time, and if we have time, we can go back to the questions you passed on. You guys took physics, correct?
Yes.
Okay. And time starts now. What is physics the study of?
Matter.
That is incorrect. What name is given to the science of sound?
Audiology.
That is incorrect. Name the SI unit of mass.
Grams.
That is incorrect. What is the name of Isaac Newton's three extremely important laws?
The laws of motion.
That is correct. What is the instrument used to measure gas pressure?
Bar.
That is incorrect. This is the instrument used to produce X-rays.
Pass.
For what discovery did Albert Einstein win his first Nobel Prize?
Chemistry.
That is incorrect. Upon what two factors is the amount of kinetic energy of an object dependent?
Mass and acceleration.
That is incorrect. What year did Max Planck introduce his quantum theory to? In what century was physics discovered?
17th.
That is incorrect. This is the instrument used to produce X-rays.
Pass.
What year did Max Planck introduce his quantum theory to science?
1681.
That is incorrect.
Time's up.
All right, you guys answered one question correctly for a total of 20 points. And we'll go back to the questions you missed. What is physics the study of? The universe. What name is given to the science of sound? That is acoustics. Name the SI unit of mass. You were close, it's kilogram. What is the instrument used to measure gas pressure? The answer is a manometer. This is the instrument used to produce X-rays. It is a Coolidge tube. For what discovery did Albert Einstein win his first Nobel Prize? That is the photoelectric effect. Upon what two factors is the amount of kinetic energy of an object dependent? It is mass and velocity. What year did Max Planck introduce his quantum theory to science? It is 1900. And in what century was physics discovered? It was the 4th century. All right, and now it's time for the second lightning round. Your category is anthropology, St. John's, and who will be representing your team?
Alex. Alex will represent.
Okay, thank you. You guys have a minute and 10 seconds to answer. Each question is worth 20 points for a possible total of 200 points, and you can pass at any time, and if we have time, we'll go back to those that you passed on. Anthropology. And time starts now. What is learned and shared behaviors and belief called in anthropology?
Pass.
The perspective that each culture must be understood in terms of the values and ideas of that culture and should not be judged by the standards of another is called?
Pass.
This is the feelings of uneasiness, loneliness, and anxiety that occurs when a person has shifted from one culture to another.
Culture shock?
That is correct. The belief that one's ethnic or cultural group is centrally important and all others should be measured in relation to it is called?
Racism.
That is incorrect. What is a detailed description of a living culture based on personal observation called?
Anthropology.
That is incorrect. What is the process of entering a group of people with a shared identity to gain?
Assimilation.
That is incorrect. The study or investigation of ancestry and family histories is called?
Pass.
In anthropology, this term refers to the account of a series of events making up a person's life.
Personal history?
I'll go back to that. This is a research technique that involves gathering of verbal data through
Time's up!
I'll finish this question. This is a research technique that involves gathering of verbal data through questions or guided conversation between at least two people.
Oral research?
That is incorrect. What'd you say for that last one? Was it personal history? Was that what you said?
I said personal history, yeah. Was the answer oral history?
No, the answer was life history.
Ugh.
So, do you think I should take that, or?
I would take it.
Okay. Nice. Yeah, so that's two. You guys answered two questions correctly for a total of 40 points, and I'll go back to the questions you guys missed. What is learned and shared behaviors and belief called in anthropology? It is culture. The perspective that each culture must be understood in terms of the values and ideas of that culture and should not be judged by the standards of another is called cultural relativism. The belief that one's ethnic or cultural group is centrally important and all others should be measured in relation to it is called ethnocentrism. What is a detailed description of a living culture based on personal observation called? It is ethnography. What is the process of entering a group of people with a shared identity to gain an understanding of their community? Community, that is participant observation. The study or investigation of ancestry and family histories is called genealogical data. This is a research technique that involves gathering of verbal data through questions or guided conversation between at least two people, that is a questionnaire. And we didn't get to this, but this is the gathering of food that is available in nature, that is foraging. All right, and the final score is St. John's with 420 points and Father Duaneus with 580 points. Congratulations, Father Duaneus.
Good job to all of our students and coaches. Thank you to the wonderful production team at PBS Guam. Yay!
I hope you all did well answering the questions at home. Join us again
for another energizing episode of...